Welcome to Trinity Alliance Gaming. My name is Active Hazards. We'll be playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed. I have to turn off the music because of copyright issues. What is this? Let's play hard. I haven't played this game yet. A long time ago. So fucking slow. Rock is gonna kill everyone. Get off my island. But you're still alive. Get off my island! Oh, I'm off the rock. Wayne Johnson. These trees suck. Where are you going? Oh, you're already done. That works for me. I wasn't so slow. God dang it. I just want to pick up a rock while standing on it. Is that so hard? Locked at 30 frames. What is this nonsense? Can't ride an elevator. What's wrong with you? Who said you could ride an elevator? This is sad. This is how I go faster. Like the tutorial, but I'm playing on hard. Good thing I didn't jump that way. Right? I'm playing on hard. Mm-hmm. physics, bruh. Jumping just pushed all the Wookiee down. This is retarded. The fucking Wookiees are coming from the sky.
Here we go.
Whatever you want, you won't find it here.
Weird.
Not disguise yourself from me, General.
Turn back!
Jedi!
Share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Soon.
can cut
you
this
were weak
music
when
out
I
too.
Found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, Dark Side.
Spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Coralag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted.
Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to
find. Do you know where you're at?
Yes. My orders are clear. And keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader a good reason to do so.
Ship.
Mm-hmm. I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Thank you for watching. My name is Active Hazards. See you next time. Peace!